Now let's proceed for the important topic, that is permutation. Now first of all, I will just give you a definition for it. Now a permutation is an arrangement in a definite order of a number of objects taken, some or all at a time, some or all at a okay. Now notation for it, we will be discussing all these things in the theorem also, but before that let me give you a small introduction for the this part. Now the number of permutation of n things taken r at a time. Okay, so we are having here n things and here we are having r things. N things taken r at a time is denoted by, now it is denoted by, we are writing n p n on the top of the, or you can say n on the head of the P, then R on the base, or like this also, or like this also. No. The letter P is abbreviation for permutation. Now we have gone through the fundamental principle of counting. There we have the number of things. Okay. So now, example, if I have written P 6 comma 3. Okay. Now what the example is? How many 3-digit number can be made, this we have already done it, this type of examples we have already done it, can be made from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay. When repetition is not allowed or repetition is allowed. Now this question, basically this says what I have gone for this notation 6 comma 3. 6 digits are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and we have to take 3 at a time. Okay, we have to use 3 at a time. Now 3 at a time means what? 3 at a time makes 3 digit number, one and the same thing. Okay, so instead of fundamental principle for counting on using that one and using this one, what is the difference, which is the easiest one? Okay, so now we are having 3 digits, sorry, let this be like, okay, repetition is not allowed. So what we are going to do here, all the 6 digits can come here, we have to take only 3, then 5, then 4. Okay. So, what the result is? 6 times 5 times 4, that is 120. Okay. When repetition is allowed, then it means all the 6 can be here, all the 6 can be here, all the 6 can be here. This is 6 times 6 times 6, that is 216. So, when repetition is allowed, taking 3 at a time, repetition is allowed, we got 120, sorry, 216, and when it is not allowed, we get 120. So, basic thing which I want to tell you what this means. Now, what this means number of permutation of arrangement of 6 things taken 3 at a time. Okay, is it clear? Now I have made each and everything very clear about this one and about this one. This is a permutation.